So what's next for you?
That's kind of what I was touching on a little bit.
Talk to me.
Yeah, I've been up here now for about 6-7 weeks mm-hmm. on SmackDown Live, and I think I kind of got through the honeymoon phase, so to speak. I kind of got my feet wet. I was excited to be here. It's great to be here. I still am, but at the same time, there's things I want to do.
Like what?
I have goals here. You're in this business for one reason and one reason only, and that's to be a champion. So those are some of the things that I still need to accomplish here. I feel I'm off to a very good start. I feel that I've got some great momentum. I feel I've exceeded my expectations and some other people's as well. So there's a big opportunity coming up next month in Money in the Bank.
Mm-hmm.
And what would happen if a perfect 10 just happened to get that Money in the Bank briefcase?
I like it. I like where your mind's at.
You think Jinder Mahal would pay attention then?
I think he has to.
I don't think he'd have a choice.
That's kind of how it goes.
He's got no choice.
I like that. Well, best of luck to you. Looking forward to see how this kind of works out for you as we roll forward here with SmackDown Live. And what a victory tonight for you. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Congrats, man. It was a pleasure.
Take care.
Thank you.